might look like I'm in Italy here at the Trevi Fountain, but actually I'm in Little Italy for the 6th annual Festa Italiana here at Taylor Street, and there's more things going on than you can shake a stick at. We've got a bocce ball tournament, we've got a meatball eating contest, we've got a grape stomping contest, we have a fashion show, and I'm going to show you all there is to see here today at Festa Italiana.
I hope you take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, cover it with chocolate, and a miracle or two. The Candyman, oh, the Candyman can.
Italy is in, that's our motto this year, you know, food, fashion, fun, wine, beer, we got it all here.
The idea for this contest. I love it.
Well, we just wanted to do something that would be exciting for the crowd. It's our 50th anniversary this year, and we just wanted to give something back, and we thought this would be a great interactive way to do it.
The meatballs will be arriving shortly.
We hand over 8 little meatball sandwiches, and whoever eats the most meatballs in a series of 2 minutes is the winner, and they're able to win product from Rosebud, Toronto, and Fontanini.
Mario! You have to come hungry to this contest.
Absolutely.
I'll say go, you may begin. When I say stop, you drop. What amazing feat, 5 sandwiches.
Trisha, how did you come up with such a cute idea for this event?
Well, we figured that we're in Little Italy, and no better way to bring back heritage and roots with vintage-style grape stomping. There's a contest. Whoever can fill the jug fastest is the winner.
The Vintage Lounge.
I've been here 2 years and doing very well, and we have a mixture of everything. We offer a little bit of old school Little Italy and some new.
Tell me a little bit about what you're going to show.
This is all Chicago designers and a store that is all related to Italian American heritage. So today we're bringing the Italian-American designers of Chicago to the runway.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Candace. How are you? It's a silk organza dress with a little mini skirt underneath that could be worn up around the collar for a more regal look, or as the model is walking, it could slide down and just be more casual.
I like to combine different, very classic silhouettes overall. I like very classic looks, but I like to add different details and feminine touches.
This is historic Little Italy. There might be a lot of places in this country that call themselves Little Italy, but Chicago's historic Little Italy. And this is a place that we Italians and even non-Italians are very proud of.
At the bocce ball tournament now. I've never thrown a bocce ball, but I'm going to learn how to do this from the expert here today. So tell me the technique about throwing a bocce ball.
It's all in the hips.
Yeah, hips.
Yeah. You got to be able to reach down, throw up.
I just do like this, and then I.
Good job.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Oh, awesome.
Great. Yeah.
Thank you. Woohoo. This has been a great day at Festa Italiana, the 6th annual Taylor Street Festival, and I am so proud to be here for Watch 312. And so, for until the next time, goodbye from Candid Candace Chicago, and Watch 312!